Rob Bunn. I am going to be your host, and I hope that you are ready for a real country party, because tonight we came to drink up and party down. I'm your host, Graham Bunn. We're here in our Real Country Bar, and the theme of tonight's Real Country Showcase is country music's favorite four-letter word. It's love. Let's all get real country. I'm your host, Graham Bunn, and I've got a feeling tonight's show and our Real Country Honky Tonk will go down in history. So this is how it works. Shania, Jake, and Travis have each invited one act to tonight's showcase. So three acts in total. But only one can win. We've got two rounds. And since country stars always put their fans first, in round one, only the fans vote. You guys like that? You guys enjoy that? Tonight will be the only time, Jake, you ever hear me say this. You actually look better than Travis tonight. Can you show everybody what you're wearing, please?
Oh, yeah, I had to pull this out of my personal stash.
You got Travis Tritt on, everybody.
That's right.
Now, they must win over our fans and our special guests. Let's show Kane Brown some praise. Welcome, my man. Good to see you, bud.
Good to see you, man. How you doing?
Oh, man, I'm doing great. A lot better now that you're in the house. What does it feel like to know that you're inspiring other artists right now?
I didn't know I was doing that.
Well, you are. I'm telling you right now.
When you're handsome like Graham Bunn, the seas just part. That's what happens.
Come on.
It's true. Little stint on The Bachelor, big radio stuff here, and now television.
Yep.
Hosting this thing. How did it come about?
Man, well, you know, I got my start in country music as a kid, just being a huge fan, and then did local radio out here, which was great. And I guess everybody else was taken, so they let me host this thing, Real Country TV on USA. It's been a blast.
And it's
Carolina, yes.
I was a little bit jealous because I feel like I've been in on the secret for 10 years. Now everybody knows.
Well, that's all right.
You're not against that, are you?
No, I'm not against that. You know how it is. You're sitting here going through it yourself.
I'm blessed. Yeah, I get to stay put, though.
Right.
For years and years, I'll be bragging. I'll be like, I know Chris Stapleton came to me. I stayed still. Game day, Carolina Duke, the greatest rivalry in sports. We're here to see my man, this gentleman right here, two-time National Player of the Year, the second pick in the NBA draft, but an even better person than all of that, Mr. Jay Williams, the face of College Game Day. We're going into the Dean Dome right now to see Carolina clinch the ACC and see Jay pull it apart and see that Carolina jersey on today. So let's go check him out.
That mental game, man.
Would you
stop? My only advantage against you right now.
Would you stop?
I swear, if you come out here in those ripped jeans and you start busting my head up, and I'm going to be angry at life.
Come on. Mm-hmm. Did you come up with that?
How can I figure out what to do on the basketball end that makes sense?
Sure.
Try to cause some hysteria at the end of our show.
Come on. This is what we do.
Got my main man, Mr. Russell Dickerson, in the house, man. Thanks for being here. Everything that you're putting out is really resonating with everybody.
That's awesome, dude. I mean, that you hear a lot of music.
I hear a lot of music. Come on, Russell D. What? Come on.